brothers and sisters, playing old hoss proud. I've been mistreated right here in your town. Now, I know the brother well, but I ain't gonna call his name. But what he's playing is a mighty dangerous game, as a when I'm away, you know, my wife's always alone. So he picked out that time to call it my home. Revenge is mighty sweet, so I've set a time to call it his home just like he called on mine. Somebody here has been backbiting me, so I'm gonna bite some too. Yes, sir. He thought he was stealing a march on me, but listen to what I'm gonna tell you. Now listen right here. While he was biting me in the back, he was neglecting his own wife for mine. Why, he just started his backbiting me jump. I've been chewing on him all the time. Now my wife is just as sweet as any girl could be. There's nothing in this whole world she wouldn't do for me. Until last month, a new man commenced to deliver the mail. Now, if I open my mouth, why, he puts me under the jail. So yesterday when he left, I followed him close behind and found out his wife was an old sweetheart of mine. Now, I've got myself a job carrying letters around. Folks, and believe me, I am one letter-carrying hound. As soon as I found out he was backbiting me, why, I chopped up my teeth, too. Yes, sir. If he just gotta have a backbite match, I will bite him till he's black and blue. And while he's carrying his letters around and finding my wife is alone, I shall endeavor to stop in some nice cool evening, and I'll bite him till the cows come home.